are so appreciate. Have a happy humble day.
Thank you. Whoa, what? Who put the what in the cow? The cow's in the middle of the drive-thru. Is this a fucking joke? I don't know. What the fuck do you mean it walked over there? Alright, I'll get someone out there to move it. Just stay put. Stop causing trouble.
Thank you. Please check in the administration desk for information regarding tours. For investment information and due diligence, please inform the administration, and we will expedite a meeting with our financial team. We hope you enjoy your stay, and remember, photography, film, or audio equipment is strictly forbidden on this premises. Thank you for visiting Paragon Incorporated.
Approximately 3 hours after sunrise, an accident at a military facility located on the Outcast Islands resulted in a nuclear explosion.
Humanity, and I can no longer stand idly by and let this happen. Surely we are now paying the consequences for our hubris, toying with human life, altering the consciousness of innocent people in sick experiments forged of indoctrination and psychological slavery. I can't live with myself any longer. But before I shed this existence for the next, I must blow the whistle on the inhumane and cruel practices happening at this and all other Outcast Island research facilities. I've shipped this video and massive data packages to every media outlet I could find, from the Sabot Broadcasting Company to Maverick Cooper, and I will expose the vile underbelly of Paragon. Dr. Grimm was once a good man, but he has lost his mind. Surely, I've lost mine as well. We cannot cure death. We cannot even cure our own avarice and vanity. And we surely cannot stop what's coming.